Hello everyone, this is Caporal Gaming and today we're on to a new build. Last time we've done the Ford GT and now we're on to the, well, someone asked for a Liberty Walk, so I'm going to do a Liberty Walk. It's going to be the 458 Ferrari and it's going to be my first time doing Liberty Walk, but I've done some Rocket Bunny before and I think it's kind of the same style, so I'll just spawn in the Ferrari, this one. So that's what we'll be working on. Oh, that voice crack was beautiful. But I'll start with the wheels, that's for sure. So yeah, let's start it from here. So let's start this. I think if I refer to the picture, I'm going to use a circle and I'm gonna play with it, so geometry. Thank you. Okay, so let's take a look at the car. The spoiler is not right, I need to fix it. And I think I'm gonna conclude this episode to that, because I think I've done a lot actually for one video part, so I think it's gonna be long, so I might actually cut that in two parts. So yeah, see you guys.
I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed, Ed, and Eddie, who flipped like confetti. And then when you back, they back to...